Let's now focus on the issue of the feud between the center and the state. And the focus point today is the clash between the Maharashtra and the center over the issue of accessibility for migrants for trains in Maharashtra. What the Maharashtra government has to say is that only Bengal-bound trains are given to the migrants in Maharashtra, and the state of West Bengal not willing to receive more than two trains. Therefore, there is a streamlining process that is happening in Maharashtra. The center, on the other hand, has said that 145 trains were allocated to Maharashtra, out of which only 60 actually took off, and that too not in full capacity. So clearly there are massive discrepancies now, even in the migrants accessing the travel facilities given by the government. So that's the latest we have here on the back and forth happening between the center and the state in Maharashtra. Let's listen in to Piyush Goyal and then Anil Deshmukh on this entire issue.
Being a diligent railway, wanting to serve our migrants and looking at the plight of the migrants in Maharashtra, whom they are not even taking care of. The total state administration and government has totally collapsed. The leadership is absent and worried about their situation.
West Bengal ke Chief Secretary Sri Raju Ji Sinha, inhone 22 मई को एक खत लिख के रेलवे प्रशासन को बताया था कि हमको 26 मई तक एक भी ट्रेन वेस्ट बंगाल में मत भेजिए। उसके बावजूद राजनीति करने के लिए पीयूष गोयल जी ने आज महाराष्ट्र को 34 ट्रेन भेजी।
We'll continue bringing you more updates on that development. Thanks for staying with us. Updates continue after this quick break.